The alliance of Renault, Nissan and Mitsubishi has unveiled a new recovery plan. The Franco-Japanese carmakers aim to cut costs by developing nearly half their vehicles jointly by 2025. The move will focus on a so-called leader-follower system, where each firm takes the lead in manufacturing a particular type of vehicle in selected regions. The alliance hopes to cut investment per model by up to 40%.